Yo guys, what's up? Today I'm doing a tutorial on how to get some of the mods I have and how I edit in my OBS settings and my Minecraft settings. I'm sorry, I'm sick, and I tried to fix my mic. I'm using the Razer Siren again. Hopefully it's better. It may be a little louder, but this is just like a little thing that I'm doing just to test it. So hopefully next video I'll make no mistakes and it will be a very good video with my mic quality and stuff. But anyway, so first thing, I'm going to open up my mods folder. And you guys can hear my clicking much louder now. I have two mods folders. One of them is my 1.7 mods, my HDF kind of mods, and these are just really it. I use like, these are just three packs I have in it. For the mods, I have FPS Plus, Fast Craft, Fast Chat, Better FPS, and Optifine plus Custom Sky and Render Dark. It's from Elfly, so go check them out if you haven't yet. Makes really good FPS videos. For my 1.8 mods, I use 1.8.9 coordinates mod, auto friend for high pixel, auto tip keystrokes mod V4, old animations mod, and Optifine obviously. So yeah, that's really cool. Here's the file for my keystrokes, but I'm not going to open that right now. So those are my mods. All of them should be linked down in the description. These other files don't matter, really. They're just old mods that I had. You could just delete everything here, and then it should regenerate when you open it back up. But I'm not going to do that. I don't want to take the risk. So that's my... Okay guys, sorry, I had to cut that out. So yeah, these are my settings. I don't know why that's enabled, but I'm gonna keep it, I guess. These are encoding, just pause the video, copy them down. UCBR, max bit rate, I use 8,000. Buffer size, 8,000. Enable CVR padding, use custom buffer size, bit rate for my audio is 320, stereo, AAC, 48, actually should be 41, but look, it's not my fault. these are where my videos go to, pretty much. Set one file, 1920 by 1080. Resolution downscale 1280, landscale 50 FPS I record in, AMD Radeon R7 series, Razer Siren mic and speaker, mic boost, that should be 4, I don't know why it's 5, hotkeys F8 to start and stop recording, advanced, I'm going to actually up this down to very fast after this video, I forgot to. Then my microphone noise gate, this is a big part to my recordings, to be honest. And that's my recording settings. I have how-to videos, these are my screens. You guys can't see anything right now. But yeah, I could show you guys my second monitor. This is my second monitor. Really isn't that big. it's really not that big of a thing. I don't really know what to show you guys here, but that's my Discord just pulled up. Alright, and then, so Sunny Vegas, I'll do Minecraft settings last. Am I logged in? Yeah. I'm not using my mods right now because for some reason when I hit F3 with my mods, it crashes my game. And I don't know why, but you know, not my fault. And That was my video yesterday. Go check that out. Alright, Sony Vegas. What I do is I pull a file, and I don't have anything right now recorded, pre-recorded. Put my frames here. And then project. I go up here. just need a random video. Let's go get that. Let's get my video from yesterday. Come on. Wait. Do you want the progress on Alright, there. And then I edited this yesterday. Oh god. Yeah, this is a quick preview if you haven't seen it. It's just
was like another I
hope the wind to change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you
actually did like did like bumps, beats and stuff. I don't, beat drops, I guess. That's not the point of this. But yeah, these are freaking render settings. You go here. Entitled Internet. I don't record in 1080, so 720. It's my template. Frame rate actually should not be that. Should be. That's the highest I can go, I guess. Profile, frame size, 1280, bit rates, undersized audio, product. Some of these actually should be changed, like this should be changed to, for sure should be best. Yeah. That should be changed, this also be changed. FPS should be 50. And yeah, that's mine. Did I just, okay, yeah. That's my settings. And then you would change whatever your thing would be called. Change it there. And yeah, that's that. I took a lot of work into this, about 3 hours to make. Alright, Minecraft settings now. It should not be. Yeah, there. I hope so. But anyway, these are my settings. Usually this is at 4, actually. Copy them down if you don't have them already. For best FPS, by the way. This is all settings, best FPS. All off, except I use potion, redstone, and particles on. Performance. It actually may lag a bit, but yeah, because I'm in Minecraft. Details, copy them down. I'll have them already. The shaders, I don't use shaders, so yeah, it's lagging because of the wrong display. Yeah, this is how you would use it if you wanted to. So yeah, and then that's kind of it. Where my files go to, these are my desktop things. I don't know why this is on my desktop. This is actually a thumbnail from yesterday's video. Apparently it doesn't want to load. I'll give you guys a sneak peek of actually how I made this thumbnail if you want. Oh yeah, my thumbnail. But I actually just typed this and then I put that in. And then that's the title of the video. I typed this as like a comment. How I did that, and then how I make my thumbnails. I use PicMonkey. Now PicMonkey is a very cool site. You don't even need an account to do this. You go to edit, and I'll give you guys a hint of how to do this. You can edit a photo. It'll load something up. If you don't have anything to edit and you want to make a thumbnail, it will come up with this thing. So then, it'll hit open new, templates, it'll load up, and then YouTube thumbnail. Click any of these, customize. Has to be 1280 by 720 to be a YouTube thumbnail. And bam. What you do now is you would get rid of everything on this, and then you have just have a background, and then you would put effects. And my favorite effects that I actually put in, let me just add something. Okay, and then you would I crop that to make sure it fits. And then what you should do, effects, Orton. Actually, before you do this, it won't show up unless you have color. So canvas color, put something there, and then go to effects, Orton, fade, apply. It will do something. It may not look like it. And then the best thing, soften. Apply dark edges, it makes it look awesome. And then frost. Do dark edges after frost because it makes it look better. And then I do focal soften. And then no, I don't use that. and then yeah. That's how I make my thumbnails, and then you do whatever you want to the middle. Or something, I don't know. So yeah, that's how I make my thumbnails and everything. And then I usually twist it, so put it up in the side or something. It's a really nice thing if you put it up here. Okay, here it is. Nice color. That's all, yeah. That's how I do it. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's like a 16-minute long video, so hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.